And welcome to the Get It Girl talk show, hosted by Fluttershy and Rainbow Dash, and cameraman Rarity / aka Kayla, or known as Kinkerbell. So, I think I got on my show today, and I wanted to do an episode of the talk show, even though I tried for months to refuse Rainbow Dash on doing this. Well, we're gonna ask everybody, like, Steph, that name, and their name, and stuff. And yeah. So, we're gonna breed already, and, we're also gonna do an episode of talk show tomorrow, too, so stay tuned to that, if we have time. So, yeah, we're gonna breed and ready later in the show. So, we have some questions for you. What type of questions, Rainbow Dash? Just regular questions, like, how's your crush? Do I have to say that? You kind of have to. So, he's giant big. My window! Oh my god, that's scary. Okay, anyway, so. Sorry if I screamed. Yeah, I was like this big. Or maybe, like that big. So. Who's your crush, Fluttershy? Come on, Fluttershy, just say it! Do I have to? Yes, you do, Fluttershy. This is what talk shows are like. Okay, fine. I have a crush on that kid that has the same color skin on me, has the long green hair, like the twisty things. Think before we got freedom from Sunset Shimmer, I think he was in the Nico group. I think. No, don't get away from me. There you go, folks. You just figured out Fluttershy's crush. You know, I'm just laying down because I'm sick of trying to balance myself. So, Rainbow Dash, who's your crush? That's not one of the questions. We have to go about our questions, and that's not one of the questions.
Fine, give me a notebook, and I'll write down some questions.
Okay.
So, I'm using this pen.
Stop meowing, cat.
Okay, so sorry, there's people talking about
it. So, first question. So we already did who Fluttershy crushes and who is Rainbow Dash's crush. She actually wrote that. What? How could you do this? Hey. I know.
She just did it. How do you have a crush?
Yeah, you do. See your diaries. Ew. How do you even write that? Just go.
I don't think that we're going to be a part of this.
it looks like I have to tell, or else you'd never see me again.
Great.
I'll give you a matching joy and happiness necklaces. Fluttershy, I don't care for freaking jewelry. Unlike you and Rarity, I don't care. I hate it. Chatter, chatter, chatter. She's on the phone all day. I don't even know who his name is. He is the looks like me. I like my I like this guy with like blue skin and like not him. The guy was like the yellow hair and the yellow skin and like the blue circle thing when Adagio was like rubbing his head like. Yeah, that's like the only attractive guy I like except for Flash Sentry, but he's like boring. Like his personality is boring. I can't believe Twilight likes him. I want to tell Twilight when she comes here about that. I don't care, because he's not that cute. So, yeah. We might make a few episodes today. Tinkerbell. Probably gonna, upload that stuff today. So, next question is for me, right? Yeah, Fluttershy, what's your deal? Why are you like, and again? Oh, well, I'm just excited that I'm not shy anymore. So, should we call you Flutter Loudmouth? No. Then, don't be shy, but don't be a loudmouth. Okay. So the next question is for you, Fluttershy. Okay. Do you like to play with dolls? Did somebody say dolls? Get out of here, you're creepy. Somebody said dolls! Can you please get off the set? Sorry about my mom. She's going. Sorry. I'm so sorry about the noise. Yeah, we're gonna end this episode. Maybe clean up crew. Ready? Clean up crew. Since you never even turned up, you know, like we didn't have to call you or anything. You could just like randomly show up. I could. Yeah. So since you didn't even show up, you're clean up crew now. Bye. Yeah. Sucks to be you. Definitely sucks to be you. Yeah, sucks. Definitely sucks to be you. Would you shut? Turn this thing off. No! I'm